Hey there, thank you for watching. I know these scales aren't anything mind-blowing. This is my first time experimenting with epoxy resin pigments and this kind of aluminum honeycomb mesh. So I just wanted to see what it can be done. And I hope you have seen something new between those four scales I made. And if you have suggestions for other techniques to try, let me know and maybe I will in the future. I also want to thank RESIN PRO for providing all the materials for this project. This is not sponsored, so I'm saying this just because I really like and I've been using the product for a very long time. They also have been very kind with me. They found the mesh that is really hard to get here, especially in small quantities, and they're now selling it on their website. So if you want to try something similar, you can now get all the products from RESIN PRO. They also agreed to set up a 10% discount code for all their websites. So check them out. And if you end up getting something with my code, I also got a small kickback because it's affiliate marketing. So thank you. And that's all. On another note, I thought about saying something about the current situation with the virus, but I think you're watching this video to be entertained and not informed. And also don't have the authority or the knowledge to say anything about the situation. So I just really wish everyone is doing okay. And please be safe and hang on because we'll get through this. Thanks a lot for watching, everyone. See you next week. Bye-bye.